some tips for interview. The HR who's taking interview is much more intelligent than anybody else. They are doing it every day, and they know every person by looking at you, by talking to you, or just hearing your answers. They can easily, within 2-3 questions, they can easily understand what exactly you are, what exactly a person like. So you have to be very careful in answering. Do not exaggerate. Do not bluff. And do not tell any lies. If you are 100% sure of a thing, that thing only you will mention in the CV, resume. They keep on asking you about the salary, how much salary is required, how much salary required, how much salary required. So I would advise you not to say an amount, because all our students are freshers. You can have a general statement that I am a fresher. At the moment, I am looking for experience. As the salary can be as per the norms of the company. Why? Because the salary, wherever it is fixed salary, they are hiring for a position and the salary is fixed. The guy who is interviewing, he cannot increase, he cannot decrease also. So why we say that this 10,000, 12,000, 15,000, why should you say that? No need of that. It will not gain any benefits for you.